So now I'm going to put my turmeric. You can use the turmeric powder also. So I'm going to slice it into pieces. It doesn't need to wash it. I'm going to first, I'm going to add everything. I'm going to be adding my cinnamon. Here's my cinnamon. Yeah, I'm going to be adding it. Can you see this? So I'm going to be adding the star and mint seed. So I'm going to place this also in here. I'm going to add my saint leaf. Mama pele fini. In Yoruba we call it the fini. Yeah, we have the tea also here. So I'm going to put it, dip it. So I'm going to be putting my green tea. I'm going to be using two green tea. So then I will fill it with water. Then I will cook it. I want to cut the rope. Sorry. So that is it. I'm going to fill it with water. So can you see it? I'll fill it with water. Muti domi say, then I'm going to cook it. Mama say, Titi Tafi Gino, you are going to cook it like we are doing agbo. This in form of agbo. So I'm going to come back when it's done to show you how it be. So I'm going to cook it. I don't even know, maybe for 20 minutes, 30 minutes, I'm going to cook it. So Mama say, Titi to mafi Gino, to bati Gino, then my wife one morning. Then I'll be explaining to you how you can drink it. Can you see it now? My tea is done. So I'm going to turn it into my cup. So before turning it into my cup, in this cup, I'm going to be adding one spoon. You are going to be needing your honey now. I'm going to be adding one spoon of honey. You can see it. One spoon of honey. Yeah. Then apple cider vinegar. In Dutchland, if you need apple cider vinegar, this is your apple cider vinegar. We have different type of apple cider vinegar, but I love to go with this. So you are going to be adding one spoon of your apple cider vinegar. Then I'm going to turn my tea here. I think let me put something to filter it. I need something to filter the tea. Yeah, I need something like this. I don't know, maybe you can see it to filter the tea. So see what tea, you know. So that is this, that is the tea. Then you can turn it together. This tea will work for you between 7 days. You will lose the weight totally. You know it's summer, so like me, I will not, in the morning you can drink it hot, but now we are in summer. I don't know, maybe you can drink hot tea. Then you can add your, you can add orange, your orange there. So excuse me, you can add your orange. I just want you to see it the way I make it. Can you see it? That is our slim down tea. This tea will work for you for 7 days. So guys, warning, if you know you want to get pregnant, don't drink this tea, please. If you know you are looking for the fruit of the womb, don't drink it, because this tea is going to flush all your system. It's going to flush it all. And if you know your menstruation is not coming, it's not regular, this tea will help you. And it's about my way, if you see any menstruation you're back in regularly, it's going to help you. is going to make your menstruation to come out, to flow very well. So if you know you are looking for the fruit of the womb, please don't drink it, because this tea is very powerful. It's very, very powerful. Please, guys, don't try to drink it. But if you know your menstruation is not flowing, you can drink it. It's also good for your menstruation also. So thanks for watching. I love you all. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye-bye.
Asha.